like exactly the same size as him, so that's awesome.
Hi, Kermit. Hi, sick dog. Doing some training with Kermit, who can be a little bit reactive with other dogs. So we're using a little fence and tossing him treats so he associates other dog with something amazing happening to him and get a little sniffies. There's some more cookies. And other puppies are doing amazing too. Yeah, good boy. Thank you, sir. Good job. Thank you, little helpers. Good job. Touch. Yes.
What? Why?
Because we don't have dogs.
That's really good. That's really good. Who's that?
So they don't have to play or really even show interest in each other.
I just said the skinny is no care if she'll have like bones just and milk out for them.
Existing together. Well, I got rid of all that stuff so there would be nothing to be defensive over.
I'm just kidding.
Look at him now. This is good. Really good. So Kermit let him.
Kermit, look. Who's this? Okay, good boy. That was great. That was awesome.
Look at Uncle Dex.
Dex.
Oh, see, that's
good.
Good boy.